The tension is mounting.
In the tent behind me are six competitors with just one goal.
To get pissed as fuck.
Welcome to the Great British Piss-Off.
Welcome to the beer tent, everyone. You all know the rules. You've got 3 hours to get absolutely shit-faced.
Whoever's the most hammered will be declared the winner. So, if everybody is happy, ready, steady,
let's get pissed up!
A lot of these people, they could get pissed up in the comfort of their own homes, but can they do it where it really counts? In front of the cameras.
So, Thomas, what have you brought in today?
Well, I'm going to ease in with 16 cans of Kestrel and then just crack off the party with a bottle of Bacardi.
Tell me, how does a lady get drunk?
I'm going to be making a cocktail of red wine and gin.
I'm sorry, did he say gin? There's no doubt that Zoe is going to be absolutely trousered, but will she make it to the end of the competition? I seriously doubt it.
OK, only half an hour to go, people.
Who's taking my beers out of the fridge? Who's taking my beers out of the fridge?
Ramon, what's happened here?
Well, I was getting me vodka from the freezer and somehow the top's come off. And
this is a travesty.
It's spilled all over the floor. I'm never going to get pissed now.
Can I make a suggestion you abandon this and move on to what's still vertical?
Yeah, you're right.
There's just one more minute to go. That's it, your time's up. Well done, everybody. That really was drinking of the highest caliber. But one person stood out with a clever combination of Blue Wicked and nearly a litre of Cointreau.
Yes, this week's star piss artist is... Phil.
Well, unfortunately, we do have to send someone home. In 3 hours of drinking nothing but sherry, they only managed to get tipsy. I'm afraid it's you, Judith.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Join us next week when we'll be getting pissed as farts again, right here on the Great British Piss-Up.